afraid of no ghosts. I'm afraid of no ghosts. Can you call
Ghostbusters?
An invisible man sleeping in your bed. Oh, who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
I ain't afraid of no ghosts. I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
so unsafe, it's semi-serious.
Scary skeletons are silly all the same. They'll smile and scabble slowly by and drive you
so insane.
Sticks and stones will break your bones, they seldom let you snooze. And spooky scary skeletons will wake you with a
Taryn, will you hurry up? We gotta get this done before Savannah comes back. You know how bossy she gets.
I'm sorry. I suck in cobwebs. Help, please.
Give me the web. Give me the web.
I'm sorry.
I really don't understand why Savannah won't let us throw this boo bash. The campers would love it.
I just don't understand why anyone wants to listen to ghost stories. It's not my thing.
Hey guys, who's ready to tell some ghost stories?
It's not what it looks like. We're not planning a rave.
Oh, please don't say a word.
I'm gonna tell Miss Savannah what you said.
But I don't understand why it's such a big deal.
You know she said ghost stories, not this.
Oh, come on, Mr. Ryan. I mean, a little party never killed nobody.
Yeah, one night's all we got.
Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got.
I ain't got time for you, baby. Either you're mine or you're not. Make up your mind, sweet baby. Right here, right now's all we got. A little party never killed nobody. So we gon' dance until we drop. A little party never kill nobody. Right here, right now's all we got.
Get it, hey, get into it. Hey, hey.
Go Tar, go Tar, go Tar, go Tar, go Tar. All these diamond chips around the world, it don't mean a thing
if I ain't your girl.
A little party never killed nobody. So we gon' dance until we drop. A little party never killed nobody. Right here, right now's all we got. Oh, a little party never killed nobody. So we gon' dance until we drop. A little party never killed nobody. Right here, right now. up.
Get a girl.
Glad that you made it. Look around. We gon' see one person sitting down. They got drinks in the hands and the rules of us. At the end of the night, maybe you'll find love. Fake chit chat
and the things I got. At the starting of the year, everyone's getting hot. In the body of the year, and my master plan is to make you realize I'm your friend.
And the people get along.
Hey.
Underneath the moonlight.
Hey. Paparazzi, hold it while I take this pic.
Speak easy, rocking the bellas, I'm breezy. Hope you can keep up, boys.
Believe me, I'm the bee's knees.
Don't mean a thing if I gave you my heart. If you tear it apart, no, ow.
It don't mean a thing if I ain't in your eyes. Papa, that ain't gonna fly, no, ow.
It don't mean a thing if I gave you my heart. If you tear it apart, no, ow. It don't mean a thing if I ain't in your eyes. Papa, that ain't gonna fly, no, ow.
I don't understand why we can't just throw a party.
Yeah, look how much fun everyone's having. What do you think, Farone?
Are you ready?
Little party never kill nobody. We gon' dance until we drop. A little party never kill nobody. Right here, right now is all we got. Cool party, you know, you said we couldn't throw.
You know, just a little impromptu EDM party.
No! Oh my God, for the millionth time, we are telling ghost stories by the campfire. All of our performances are about Halloween. Go get ready for the next number, bye. Oh my God. This is what we told the campers and their parents that we're doing tonight. So that's what we're doing. Hello, parents. We love you. Thank you so much for paying an astronomical amount of money to send your kids here for a week every summer. Oh, by the way, tuition is due on Tuesday. What?
How about a compromise? You tell your ghost stories, and we could throw a party.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fine. Okay, let me think about it. Okay, I thought about it, and I think, no, I just want to tell my ghost stories out!
And I just want to hear ghost stories!
You okay. Suck up!
Dial it back.
Sorry.
Okay. I'd like to welcome you to Camp Crystal Lake's annual Halloween Spooktacular! Yay! This is a great time to thank our parent decorating committee, my mom, and Camp Crystal Lake's founder, Gina Modula, and the master of the arts, Colleen Rosado. They truly can do... They truly can do anything with cardboard and a hot glue gun. Doesn't the camp look amazing? And by the way, it's parent Colleen's birthday. Everyone say, happy birthday!
Happy birthday.
Wow, camp looks so different than it does in the summer. I hope you're ready for a night of spooky entertainment. Ryan, let's go, run along now. Oh, actually, speaking of running, that's what our first ghost story is about, I think. You know, I really can't remember.
Ah! Roadrunner!
What? No, it's definitely not about Roadrunner. Wait, does Roadrunner scare you?
Have you seen how fast he runs? What if he's chasing you? You have no way out.
You're a freak.
And what if you're running up a hill? You'll be gasping for air and he just keeps going and going.
No, running up that hill. That's our first ghost story. A world turned upside down. A girl with superpowers, an evil monster. And I know just the two people to tell it.
And you promise there's no Roadrunner?
You're such a nerd.
Thank you.
doesn't hurt me. Do you wanna feel how it feels? Do you wanna know that it doesn't hurt me? Do you wanna hear about the deal that I'm making? You, it's you and me. And if I only could, I'd make a deal with God, and I'd get him to swap our places. Be running up that road, be running up that hill, be running up that building. Say if I only could. You, it's you and me. Unhappy, come on, baby, come on, darling. Let me steal this moment from you now. Come on, angel, come on, come on, darling. Let's exchange the experience. And if I only could, I'd make a deal with God, and I'd get him to swap our places. Be running up that road, be running up that hill, with no problems. Say if I only could, I'd make a deal with God, and I'd get him to swap our places. Be running up that road, be running up that hill with no problems. Say if I only could, I'd make a deal with God, and I'd get him to swap our places.
I really suggest you stay quiet during these stories. It's disrespectful. Anyways, Ryan, what were you gonna say?
That was a really good story. Great job telling it, girls.
You know, I talk after the songs, not you. Great job telling it, girls.
Sorry, boss.
Yeah, whatever. Let's just get on to the next story. Oh, Lord, I'm getting a phone call. Oh, great. It's from a parent. Karen's. Hold on a second, Ryan. I'll be right back.
Okay, I'll protect this soil with all my heart.
Or you could just stand there.
Doesn't she know that this is my land and my soil?
Actually, it was founded in 1973 by Gina Modulus, which technically makes it Savannah soil.
Don't you disrespect me, little man. Don't you derogate or deride. You're in my world now, not your world. And I've got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
That's just a little echo, ladies and gentlemen. Just a little stuff that we have down here at camp. A little parlor trick, don't worry. Sit down at my table. Put your mind at ease. If you relax, it will enable me to do anything I please. I can read your future. I can change it around some too. I'll look deep into your heart and soul. You do have a soul, don't you, Ryan? And make your wildest dreams come true. I've got voodoo, I've got hoodoo, I've got things I ain't even tried. I've got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
The cards will tell. The past, the present, and the future as well. The cards, just take three. Take a little trip into your future with me. On you, little man, I don't want to waste much time. You've been pushed around all your life. You've been pushed around by your mother and your sister and your brother. And if you was married, you'd be pushed around by your wife. But in your future, the you that I see is exactly the man you always wanted to be. Shake my hand. Come on, boy. Won't you shake a poor sinner's hand? Yeah. Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Transformation Central.
Reformation Central. Transformification Central. Can you feel it?
Angry parents. Something about their kids talking to some weird guy in a ski mask named Jason. I said, nope, not at Camp Crystal Lake. Not anymore. We're committed to giving you a happy, healthy summer that makes you feel more alive than ever.
No, they could be right. I just saw some spirits.
Okay, well, don't tell the parents that. We have to get on with the best decorated house contest. I'm excited to see all the pretty lights.
That light sources can be naturally or humanly constructed. Did you know that
they're creepy and they're kooky, mysterious and spooky.
Oh, did you know that you can put a light bulb in your mouth, but you can't take one out? I think you should test that theory.
When people come to see them, they really are screaming.
I'm thinking so. Okay, campers, our second place winner for our online decorating contest is Joey Katona. Come on up here. Look at that house. Ooh, looking good. Do I see you, camper? Pretty lights. Do I see you, camper? Oh, I see him. There he is. Woo! Here you go, camper. You want a big old bag of candy.
Congratulations, camper.
Happy Halloween. Okay, and our first place winner for the best decorated house is Ella Brown. Congratulations. Oh, look at that. Oh, wow. Do I see you out there, camper? I'm not seeing you. Oh, there she is. Come on up here. Oh, I love that costume. Here you go, doll.
Congratulations,
camper. Time for us to move on to our next ghost story.
More ghost stories. I won't be able to sleep tonight.
I think you'll live.
Okay, fine. But if I have nightmares tonight, it's your fault.
I know you did not just blame me. You're my assistant. I'm the boss. It says it on the back of our shirts. Stand up. Yeah, sit down. It was a dark night, and all the bats in the vampire kingdom were awake. You know, like, because they're nocturnal. Anyways, they were up, trying to steal the vampire queen's crown.
The rest of the kingdom was asleep, except for the vampire queen, who was awaiting the bat's arrival.
Welcome to the end of eras. Ice has melted back to life. Done my time and served my sentence. Dress me up and watch me die. If it feels good, tastes good, it must be mine. Dynasty decapitated. You just might see a ghost tonight. And if you don't know, now you know. Taking back the crown. I'm all dressed up and shaken. I see what's mine. More than royal, snatch your chain and mace your eyes. If it feels good, tastes good, it must be mine. Heroes always get remembered, but you know legends never die. And if you don't know, now you know. I'm taking back the crown. I'm all dressed up and shaken. I see what's mine to take it.
God, what are you wearing?
Well, it's Halloween. I figured I should dress up.
Yeah, but you just had to wear the same costume I was wearing.
I wanted to match, boss.
Ugh.
Well, since we're wearing these costumes, maybe we should tell the story of the Monster Mash.
You know, that's the best idea you've had all night. Let's go, Weasel.
So excited for this story.
Yeah, you would be. Freak. Thanks, campers.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He is a mask.
They caught on in a flash.
He is a mask.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrodes.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash.
It is a mash.
It caught on in a flash.
It is a mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. Coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They did the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Drax's voice did ring. Seems he was troubled by just one thing. He opened the lid and shook his fist and said, "Whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?"
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, Jack's a part of the band, and my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. To the door, tell them Boris sent you.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
Ghost storytelling.
No, boss, I don't think I can handle anymore.
Oh my god, quit your whining. This one's about puppets.
Oh, I love puppets, especially at the carnival. Well, it was my favorite until it got shut down because of the incident.
What incident?
Oh my goodness, you don't know what happened at Carnival Nobles?
Clearly, I don't know if I just said what incident.
Well, back when I was at least 5 years old, I went to Carnival Nobles, and I noticed a whole bunch of missing children signs everywhere. On games, food stands, and it was all these different kids. There was this puppet show at Nobles that always stood out to me, because every night a kid would go missing, a new puppet would be added to the show. These puppets looked exactly like the missing kids.
Well, I hope nothing like that ever happens again.
Me too.
Thank you.
Come one, come all. You must be the stall to ride this ride at the carnival. Oh, come take my hand and run through playland. So high, too high at the carnival. And it's all fun and games till somebody falls in love. But you already bought a ticket and there's no turning back now. Round and round like a horse on a carousel. We go, will I catch up to love? I can never tell. I know, chasing after you is like a fairy tale. But I feel like I'm glued on tight to this carousel. This horse is too slow. We're always this close. Almost, almost. We're a freak show. Right when I'm near, it's like you disappear. Where'd you go? Mr. Houdini, you're a freak show. And it's all fun and games till somebody falls in love. But you already bought a ticket and there's no turning back now. Round and round like a horse on a carousel. We go, will I catch up to love? I can never tell. I know, chasing after you is like a fairy tale. But I feel like I'm glued on tight to this carousel. Why did you steal my cotton candy heart? You threw it in this damn coin slot. And now I'm stuck. Riding. Round and round like a horse on a carousel. We go, will I catch up to love? I can never tell. I know, chasing after you is like a fairy tale. But I feel like I'm glued on tight to this carousel. Round and round like a horse on a carousel.
Wow. Spooky story. Good job, Ryan.
Thanks, boss. What's up next?
Oh, this story? This story's a good one.
Tell it.
Okay. There once lived an evil queen who ruled over her kingdom cruelly. Her daughter was determined to take over and reverse her mother's ways and treat the kingdom with kindness. Her mother did not take kindly to this and wanted to show her daughter that the only way to rule is by being evil.
Thank you.
right, be a thief in the night, Mother. Tell me what to do.
I was once like you, my child, slightly insecure. Argued with my mother too, thought I was mature. But I put my heart aside and I use my head. Now I think it's time you learned what dear old mama said. Don't you wanna be evil like me? Don't you wanna be me? Don't you wanna make mischief your daily routine? Well, you can spend your life attending to the poor. But when you're evil, doing less is doing more. Don't you wanna be ruthless and rotten and mad? Don't you wanna be very, very good at being bad? I have tried my whole life long to do the worst I can. Clawed my way to victory, built my master plan. Now the time has come, my dear, for you to take your place. Promise me you'll try to be an absolute disgrace. Don't you wanna be evil like me? Don't you wanna be cruel? Don't you wanna be nasty and brutal and cruel? And when you that one, that's when your reign begins. Who wants an evil queen without a sack of sin? Don't you wanna be a heartless and hardened a soul? Don't you wanna be finger-licking evil to the bone? This is not for us to ponder. This was preordained. You and I shall rule together. Soon regain, mistress of the universe, powerful and strong. Daughter, hear me, help me, join me, won't you sing along?
Now we're gonna be evil, it's true, never gonna think twice.
Yes, spiteful, that's nice. In just an hour or two, our future's safe and sure. The daughter act is going out on tour. If you wanna be evil and awful and free, then you should thank your lucky star. And you were born the girl you are, the daughter of an malicious queen like me.
I didn't like that one, boss. Boss? Oh no, maybe the evil queen got her. Or the puppet master. Does that make me head counselor? Let's see what we have scheduled next. Ah, here it is. Okay, here I go. A group of evil witches live in the woods, preying on boys and casting spells on them to make them fall in love with the witches. They're stuck for the rest of their lives in that woods. Ooh, spooky. I'm killing being head counselor. I need to find an assistant. Here's a little black magic.
All the boys on the park running at my door. Wanna know what it is, make the boys want more. Money just to make him sweet, crystal falling just to help him see what he's been missing. So come and get it while you still got time.
Hey,
you Put your boy on his knees and repeat after me and say, take a sip of my secret potion, I'll make you fall in love. For a spell that can't be broken, one drop should be enough. Boy, you belong to me, I got the recipe. It's called black magic. It's called black magic. Take a sip of my secret potion, one taste and you'll be mine. It's a spell that can't be broken, it'll keep you up all night. Boy, you belong to me, I got the recipe. It's called black magic. It's called black magic.
You're looking for me, sobriety. That magic to change him overnight. Here's the answer, come and get it while you still got time.
Hey! Get your boy on his knees and repeat after me, say, get a sip of my secret potion, I'll make you fall in love. You're a spell that can't be broken, one drop should be enough. Boy, you belong to me, I got the recipe. And it's all like magic. Sip of a secret potion, one tasting you'll be mine. It's a spell that can't be broken, it'll keep you up all night. Boy, you belong to me, I got the recipe. It's called black magic, it's called black magic. All the girls on the block knocking at my door,
I got the recipe.
Wanna know what it is, make the boys want more.
Now you belong to me.
All the girls on the block knocking at my door,
I got the recipe.
Know what it is, make the boys want more.
Now you belong to me. Take a sip of my secret potion, I'll make you fall in love. For a spell that can't be broken, one drop should be enough. Boy, you belong to me, I got the recipe.
And it's called, and it's called black magic. Yeah.
Oh,
I'll make you fall in love. Yeah. For a spell that can't be broken, one drop should be enough. Boy, you belong.
Good job, girls! Well, since I'm head counselor now, there's some things I need to tend to. So, let's take a 15-minute intermission, campers. There's snacks and drinks outside, but make sure to be back here in 15 minutes.
Make a skeleton cry of our own jubiliciously lovely corpse bride.
You might try high and you might try brave, but we all end up the remains of the day.
Well, our girl was a beauty known for miles around when a mysterious stranger came into town. He's plenty good looking, but down on his cash. And our poor little baby, she fell hard and fast. When her daddy said no, she just couldn't cope. So our lovers came up with a plan to elope. Chauncey, take it.
hatched up a plan to meet late at night. They told not a soul, kept the whole thing tight. Now her mother's wedding dress fit like a glove. You don't need much when you're really in love, except for a few things, or so I'm told, like the family jewels and a satchel of gold. Then next to the graveyard by the old oak tree, on a dark foggy night at 2:45, she was ready to go, but where was he? She waited.
And then,
there in the shadows, was it the man?
And then,
her little heart beat so loud.
And then,
baby, everything went black. Now when she opened her eyes, she was dead as dust. Her jewels were missing and her heart was bust. So she made a vow lying under that tree that she'd wait for her true love to come set her free. Always waiting for someone to ask for her hand. When out of the blue comes this groovy young man who vows forever to be by her side. And that's the story of our
one.
Oh, yeah, it was like lightning. Everybody was frightening, and the music was soothing, and they all started grooving.
Yeah. In the man in the back said, everyone attack, and it turned into a ballroom blitz. And the girl in the corner said, boy, I wanna want you, it'll turn into a ballroom blitz. Ballroom blitz. Ballroom blitz. Ballroom blitz. Ballroom blitz.
I'm all dressed up with nowhere to go. Walking with the dead man over my shoulder. I'm all dressed up with nowhere to go. Walking with the dead man over my shoulder.
Everybody's come and leave your body at the door. Leave your body and soul at the door.
You all enjoyed your break. I know I sure did. As head counselor. Oh no.
What is this I hear about you claiming to be head counselor? You know I'm head counselor.
What? No, I'm just joshing you. You know I wouldn't do that to you.
Yeah, yeah.
Listen to the head counselor reporting for duty.
No, no, go away, go.
What? Oh, right. Assistant to the assistant to the head counselor reporting for duty.
Go get me a coffee.
Okay, boss. Be back in a jiffy.
Maybe we should just get on with the next ghost story.
Yeah, you would like that, wouldn't you?
Very much so, boss.
Yeah, yeah. Let's see what I got up in my old noggin. Oh, have you ever heard the story about the evil ringleader?
Sounds like someone I know.
She controlled the circus day in and day out.
Sounding a little familiar.
Anyone who dared to disobey her would face the consequences immediately. She ruled over that circus and no one dared disobey. Here's that circus.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to my circus. There's only two types of people in the world. The ones that entertain and the ones that observe. Well, baby, I'm a put on a show kind of girl. Don't like the backseat, I gotta be first. I'm like a ringleader, I call the shots. I'm like a firecracker, I make it hot. When I put on a show, I feel the adrenaline moving through my veins. Spotlight on me and I'm ready to break. I'm like a performer, the dance floor is my stage. Better be ready or there you feel the same. All eyes on me in the center of the ring just like a circus. When I crack that whip, everybody gon' trip. Don't stand there watching me, follow me, show me what you
back and hang with me and the ones that are scared. So baby, I hope that you came prepared. I run the tight strip, so beware. I'm like the ringleader, I call the shots. I'm like a firecracker, I make it hot. When I put on a show, I feel the adrenaline moving through my veins. Spotlight on me and I'm ready to break. I'm like a performer, the dance floor is my stage. Better be ready, I'll let you feel the same. All eyes on me in the center of the ring just like a circus. When I crack that whip, everybody gon' trip. Let's go. Let me see what you can do. I'm running this. Yeah. All eyes on me in the center of the ring just like a circus. When I crack that whip, everybody gon' trip just like a circus. Don't stand there watching me, follow me, show me what you can do. Everybody let go, we can make a dance floor just like a circus. All eyes on me in the center of the ring just like a circus. When I crack that whip, everybody gon' trip just like a circus. Don't stand there watching me, follow me, show me what you can do. Everybody let go, we can make a dance floor just like a circus.
Boss, I got that coffee you asked for. Ryan? Boss? Oh, a story about love. A love forbidden by everyone else. A love between a girl and a zombie. They're shut out by all their classmates. Maybe someday they'll be accepted.
I know it might be crazy, but did you hear the story?
I think I heard it vaguely.
A girl and a zombie.
Oh, tell me more, boy. Sounds like a fantasy.
Oh, what could go so wrong with a girl and a zombie? Hey, you're from the perfect paradise, and I'm living on the darker side.
Ooh, I've got a feeling if you get to know me.
Right from the start, you caught my eye, and something inside me came to life.
Ooh, I've got a feeling if you get to know me. Someday, this could be ordinary. Someday, could we be something extraordinary?
You and me side by side, out in the broad daylight.
If they laugh, we'll say,
we're gonna be someday. We're gonna be someday. Girl, you look delicious. Oh, I mean gorgeous.
Well, now you're getting fearless.
No, I'm just rooting for us.
If different was a superpower, we'd be so flawless. Yeah, we can make these two worlds ours. I'm rooting for us.
Two lonely hearts meet in the dark. Imagine it now, they start a spark.
You got my attention. What happens next then?
Movies and long walks in the park. Hanging out anywhere we want.
I like the way you're thinking. I can almost see it.
Someday,
this could be ordinary.
Someday,
could we be something extraordinary?
You and me side by side, out in the broad daylight. If they laugh, we'll say, we're gonna be someday.
Someday, someday.
So let them talk.
broad daylight. If they laugh, we'll say, we're gonna be someday,
someday, someday.
We're gonna be someday,
someday, someday.
We're gonna be someday.
I guess I'll tell the next ghost story while I wait for the boss. Boss is. Boss I? Anyway, the next story is about a girl who was murdered by a crazy lunatic while she was sleeping. She then rises from the dead, but she's a ghost, and not the only ghost in town.
Down.
Sorry, campers. We were fighting about who the actual head counselor was.
Show them. Show them.
I won.
Let's just move on, please.
Oh, but our next story is sad.
Can't be more sad than this black eye.
This is the story of the corpse bride, killed by her husband. She longed for his love on earth, and she longs for his love in the afterlife. He could never love her. He made her feel like such a creep.
Creep.
Savannah was right. That was sad. Where is Savannah? You know, she claims to be head counselor, but she hasn't been doing a lot of counseloring. Well, we should tell the next ghost story. This one is about a group of witches who live in the woods. They like to capture little kids and steal their souls in order to keep themselves young forever. Oh, sorry, campers. What? A missing kid? I have to go.
Found him running amok.
Amok, amok, amok. Oh.
I put a spell on you, and now you're mine. You can't stop the things I do. I ain't lying. Oh, been 300 years, right down to the day. Now the witch is back! And there's hell to pay. I put a spell on you. And now you're mine! Hello, kiddo! My name's Winifred. What's yours? I put a spell on you.
Gone, 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 so long.
My head fell on you, and it was strong.
So strong, so strong, so strong.
Your actions and lies have all been cursed because of all the witches
for me. I'm the worst.
I put a spell on you, and now you're mine.
Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. She ain't lying.
Get superstitious. Ask my sisters.
She's vicious.
Thank you.
I put a spell on you. A weekend spell. I put a spell on you. Sisters.
I say it's a pineapple, maybe up and die.
I say it's a pineapple, maybe up and die. In Kamakoriyama.
In Kamakoriyama.
Sophia, assistant to the assistant, where are you?
Yes, boss, I'm right here. What can I do for you? Sir, master, captain?
All right, already, enough. Okay, maybe one more.
King Ryan.
There we go. You know what? I think it's time for me to rebel. Let's throw a costume party and not invite Savannah. And the costumes could all be, what?
Scandalous.
Yeah, scandalous.
Hi. If I could change the world, I'd make it Halloween. And also have world peace. Maybe world peace should be first. World peace and then Halloween. Wait, let me start over. Hi. If I could change the world, I'd make us have world peace and also Halloween every single day. someone else. It's like the internet, only in person and with candy. When you are the hot one, it's a full-time gig, looking like what people wanna see. Once a year I'm not, I dress up and dream big, disguise as someone else who is not me, but is still hot. I can be who I wanna be and sassy. I can be who I wanna be and hot. Don't like who you are, then hit that costume shop. Rock a new and different sassy look. Why be so downhearted, blast some trash and pop, and drop into this hot and sassy hook? I can be a sassy black cat or a sassy Harry Brown. I can be a sassy doctor and cure some sassy cancer. That's not right, is it?
No.
I can sassy cure some cancer.
No.
I can cure sassy cancer.
Girl, sassy cancer doesn't exist.
I did it!
Nothing.
All right. Well, it's time to vote for our Halloween costume contest.
Savannah, we have some counselor things to do. Maybe you could get your friend Farone to do this. I think he's free.
Hey, good idea. Not bad for a weasel. Farone!
What's up?
I need you to do this costume contest. I have more important things to do.
I really don't know what to do.
Yeah, you'll be fine. Brian, let's go. Come on.
Been sitting in the back watching the whole night. All right. I guess it's time to do the costume contest. Let's see. The boss told me to bring up a lair dressed as a raccoon. I got Jose dressed as a pope. I've got a Dylan dressed as a carton of milk. I've got a Mad Hatter named Ella. And I've got a witch named Nate. Right here, sweetheart. Right there. Over there. Over there. There we go, Ella. Right here. Ella's a returner. I think she was in it last year, too. And our witch, Nate. Nate over here, my friend. Or you can go over there. That works for me, too. Very good. Why don't you guys chip down a little bit? Chip down, chip down. There we go. Okay. All right, here we go. All right, look, this is a very simple, highly scientific process here. I'm going to take my headset off so I can hear you. We're going to go by claps. The one that gets the biggest claps wins the Wawa gift card. Yeah! All right. So we're gonna start on the far end with Ella. If you think Ella's our best costume tonight, let's hear it. think the milk carton has it. Let's hear it. All right. If you think Your Honor the Pope here should get it, Ray, let's hear it. Okay. If you think Alaire, our raccoon, should get it. Comes down to one. If you think it's Nate the Witch, let's hear it. Okay, pretty scientific discovery here. I think we're gonna have to narrow it down to two and then do a vote off. Here we go. I think that one came down to Alaire and Nate. And we're gonna give it. Here's it. We're gonna do it. Here we go. Let's hear it for Nate first. Nate the Witch. All right. Let's hear it for Alaire the Raccoon. All right. Scientifically, I have a sneaky suspicion that our winner for our second annual costume contest is our raccoon Alaire. And thank you for you guys for coming up and dressing up. Thanks so much. Hope you had a good time at the show. Thanks to everyone out there that also dressed up tonight. Well, I guess I get to sit down over here. Oh, yes, it's kind of comfy. Oh, not too bad over here. Oh. I think I'm getting poked by some of these things here. Okay. All right, listen, fun costume contest. Since Savannah and Ryan aren't here, they're not back yet, I guess I'll introduce the next and final song of our show. That's right, we're at the end. Our next song, wait a second, I'm never really sure. Is it Halloween? Is it Christmas? What's the story? Now that I think about it, I guess it could be Halloween. Here is the Nightmare Before Christmas medley to close out our show.
There are few who deny it. What I do, I am the best. For my talents are renowned far and wide. When it comes to surprises in the moonlit night, I excel without ever even trying. With the slightest little effort of my ghost-like charm, I have seen grown men give out a shriek. With the wave of my hand and a well-placed moan, I have swept the very greatest off their feet. Yet, year after year, it's the same old cheer, and I grow so weary of the sound of screams, and I, Jack, the Pumpkin King, have grown so tired of the same old things.
What's this? What's this? There's color everywhere. What's this? There's white things in the air. What's this? I can't believe my eyes. I must be dreaming. Wake up, Jack, this isn't fair. What's this? What's this? What's this? There's something very wrong. What's this? There's people singing songs. What's this? The streets are lined with little creatures laughing. Everybody seems so happy. Haven't possibly got daffy. What is this? What's this? There's children throwing snowballs instead of throwing heads. They're busy building toys and absolutely no one's dead. There's frost on every window. Oh, I can't believe my eyes. And in my bones I feel the warmth that's coming from inside.
Is this Sandy Claus?
What does it mean? What does it mean?
I want to do it!
Let's just rise.
Secrets waiting to be cracked. Something's here I'm not quite getting. No, I'm trying.
Birds of a feather. La 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 la. La 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 la.
La 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 la
it a seam now if I don't die laughing first? Mr. Roogie Boogie said there's trouble close at hand. You better pay attention now, cause I'm the boogeyman. I sense there's something in the wind that feels like tragedy's at hand. And though I'd like to stand by him, can't shake this feeling that I have. The worst is just around the bend, and does he notice my feelings for him? And will he see how much he means to me? I think it's not to be.
Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange? Come with us and you will see. It's our town of Halloween. This is Halloween, this is Halloween.
Pumpkins scream in the dead of night.
This is Halloween, everybody make a scene.
Trick or treat till the neighbor's gonna die of fright.
It's our town, everybody scream.
In this town of Halloween.
I am the one hiding under your sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs, fingers like snakes with spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween, 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 Halloween.
You have things everywhere, life's no fun without a good scare.
That's our job,
but we're not mean.
In our town of Halloween.
Love it now, everyone's waiting for the next surprise.
Our King Jack might catch you in the back
and scream like a banshee, make you jump out of your skin.
This is Halloween, everybody scream.
Won't you please make way for a very special ride?
Our King Jack is king of the pumpkin patch.
Everyone hail to the pumpkin king.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween, 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 Halloween.
Oh, you guys are so good. I thought you were really dead.
Savannah, according to my clipboard, there's no more stories left to tell tonight.
Yeah, didn't you hear from before?
Oh, yeah. Shouldn't we thank the campers and their parents for coming?
I was just getting to that, and don't tell me what to do. I am the boss.
Thank you so much for coming to our Camp Crystal Lake's annual Halloween Spooktacular. I'm your head counselor, Savannah.
And I'm your assistant to the head counselor, Ryan.
And I'm